My name is Kalki Subramaniam. I'm from India. I'm a trans rights activist, actor, poet, writer, and artist. So I also run an organization called Sahodari Foundation, which runs for the social, political, economic empowerment of non-binary and gender fluid and transgender people. The purpose of my visit is actually international cooperation between our Sahodari Foundation, an Indian organization, with TransAmsterdam. Being trans is beyond skin color, culture, language, religion. It doesn't matter if you are living in Netherlands or in India, in the US or in Africa. We all go through the same kind of experiences, life experiences, whether it's joy, pain, love or hatred or violence and all that, including family acceptance or rejection. We come together to actually create more visibility for transgender people's acceptance and equality through arts and culture. So Sahodari Foundation in India is working towards visibility, equality, diversity, and acceptance for trans and gender non-fluid community, non-binary community. And TransAmsterdam is doing the same here in Netherlands. With art and culture, they are bringing more visibility to the community, trans community, working on equality, diversity, pride, and all that. So I think we both are traveling on the same path with same goals, and if we work together, we could even bring lots of good for trans people and gender non-binary people on both sides and internationally too. So we could set examples and standards for trans folks who wanted to start an organization, and more than that, I think we could actually create hope and inspiration for young trans people, both in India as well as in Netherlands. My art practices comes from my childhood, because when I could not express what kind of an emotional trauma as a trans kid I went through, I used the paper and pen to write poetry, and then the paint and the canvas to express my gender identity. Many years later, after so much of struggles and establishing myself, I started practicing art. My art is towards the beauty of human beings, the diversity of creations around the world, whether it's animals or, you know, nature, landscape. And I also celebrate through my art the Indian epics and our ancient wisdom. I try to bring people's attention towards my art and pass on the message of our history, our culture, but contemporarily how we could actually embrace the past for a better future.